I would dream of touring the country, playing small intimate venues, sitting on stage in a leather wing-back armchair and telling tales of woe. The audience would join me in a collective cry. We could all weep together as one. I even planned the merchandise, 100% cotton souvenir handkerchiefs, riding with tour dates available in the foyer after the show. A sound bloke routine and approach Gina's new boyfriend. Tell her he shouldn't feel there's any animosity between us. And then I even made peace with her. I shouldn't have bothered. Then on Friday night, we went to the Arches. There was only one car going, so some of us had to get the train. We got through quite late, then went to a pub to take the beer. There were no problems getting in. We saw the others waiting down the front of the queue, so we just skipped. It was a good night. Everyone was nodding, and I ended up dancing with a blonde girl who I thought had been very pretty. Until last night, Matthew informed me she was in fact supermodel material. Streets for a while and then we found this 24-hour cafe, but I didn't like the look of it, so we thought, fuck it, let's get a taxi back to Morag's. And I couldn't sleep, so I stole someone's strawberry wine and tried to keep everyone else up. Then at 10 o'clock in the morning we went downstairs to buy some booze. We had intended to watch the football in the afternoon, but the cast out by then had slipped right through it. Awakened to find that England had won 2-0. Then we went to get the train home and had a few in the station bar. Had some beer left in the previous night's supplies. So we went to go home, we decided to go to Jones and do disco. Same story as Friday, lots of hugging, lots of dancing, etc, etc. I couldn't sleep again, so we thought we'd go up the park and look at the tomb. We had to climb over this big fence, bruised our hands, legs and groins. And we had a laugh on the tube slide, which probably doubles up as a urinal for drunk teens. To be honest, it was a big disappointment, but the rest of the week was cool. Sunday we get to John's in time for The Simpsons. It was a brilliant episode about love ending in tragedy. Except, of course, for Marge and Homer. And I cried a wee bit. We went up the pub about 10. It was busy for a Sunday. Lots of people we know, including my first ever girlfriend, who I still find very, very attractive, but we don't really speak anymore. I had a good laugh with Kelly. couldn't sleep again that night. Thanks to some seriously disturbing nightmares. Matthew says I should cut down on the cheese. Summer. I got some sleep eventually on Monday afternoon, and later that night Malcolm introduced me to the power of Meridian. 1 pound 79 a litre, 8.2%. Then June the water came round, and we sat in the house and drank. Then we sat in the garden, Matthew came round, and we thought, fuck it, let's go up and down it now. It's officially summer.